Ignatius487 here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. We are in the middle of war. Wartime. Good times, man. A lot of dead yos. What is that?
Takes a true monster to do something like this.
At least they're gone.
At least they're gone.
I should have shot
when I had the chance. Do you know where Pitcairn could have gone?
Into the withered bush of the British, no doubt. So that he may regroup and plan his next atrocity.
I need to find him. Every day I wait, more will suffer.
Chin up, friend. Many who should have died today,
now live because of you.
And what of them?
We do the best we can with what we've got.
It is not enough.
We need more yos.
It never is.
You may get my tribe to help you guys out. Teach you some, guerrilla stealthy tactics. Sweet! Sequence 7's done. Cool. Full sync. It's nice. Actually. Surprised it went as well as it did, to be honest with you.
For the support of the glorious cause, I beg they will accept my most cordial thanks for this distinguished testimony of their approbation. But some unlucky event should happen, unfavorable to my reputation. I beg it may be remembered by every gentleman in the room that I, this day, declare with utmost sincerity, I do not,
think myself. Is this Washington?
Truly, there is no man better suited to the task.
Really? I can think of several.
Charles
accepted this arduous employment.
Do I know you?
I would not expect you to remember.
Come, Connor. There's someone I want you to meet.
I will keep. That's the perfect time.
The last thing we need
to stab him right now.
Connor, allow me to introduce you to our newly appointed commander-in-chief. George Washington.
George Washington.
So you're the one who saved Sam and John at Lexington.
It was the Patriots who did that. I merely lent support.
Yeah, man.
As humble as he is brave, we could use more men like you. I'm sorry,
George?
But if you'll excuse me.
G-dubs.
Charles over there. He looks none too happy about being passed over for command.
Indeed.
It was good to meet you, Connor.
Charles Lee's a Templar. We need to take him out.
You have news of Pitcairn.
I'm told he's taken shelter in Boston, where he's guarded by 1,000 redcoats. The only way you're going to get at him is if we draw him out. Now, lucky for you, we're launching an offensive against the city in order to do just that.
Sweet.
Israel Putnam has been given command of our forces. Present this to him, and he'll provide whatever aid you require. You'll find him at the encampment on Bunker Hill.
Bunker Hill.
You have my thanks.
No need.
I think I've already taken Bunker Hill.
Pitcairn's a dangerous man. The sooner we're rid of him, the better.
I would say the same of Charles Lee.
Now that's an altogether different beast. Let us leave it for another day. Best head to Boston, Connor.
We're going to take him out. He's a jerk face. Who's this?
No, I haven't ventured up that far yet. The Ohio.
Still here, are you?
Yes.
I was just wondering what happens now.
There's quite a lot to do. Commander Washington must determine when and where we'll strike next. And we need to get to work on our message.
Message?
We must contact the broadsheets at once. Ensure it's clear to everyone that it was the Loyalists who fired first in Lexington.
But no one knows who fired first.
Which is exactly why we must spread the news quickly. We'll determine public opinion.
This seems dishonest.
Perhaps, but so what? People must believe we acted in self-defense,
else we've committed treason.
What you have. Better to bow and scrape before a tyrant, then? Is that what you suggest?
No, of course not.
No, of course not.
And yet, to change the truth,
It seems a dangerous,
road to travel.
Understand, Connor. This is a war fought not just on the battlefield, but within hearts and minds as well. There's nothing wrong with a bit of theater, especially if it saves lives.
Cool. I'm gonna take a look around in this fancy house we got here. See if there's anything of particular value. For I know not. No. Well, it makes sense, I guess. There's so much faster way to get down. People might kind of freak out, though, I guess. It's fair enough. Go, my friends. Be at peace. There are like three more power things as well that I have to get, like outside the Animus. Batteries, or whatever the heck they're calling them. I wonder when. I don't know when that goes down. I guess I think we go to another one after this sequence. Hey, what's that? Frontiersman, blah, 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 blah. No. Wait, what? I want to fast travel. That's lame. In that event, or because of that, rather, I'm going to go ahead and do... the next mission. Yarp. Cool. Whoa. That's death, so let's not do that. Yeah. Would you stop it? That's close enough. Half damage is cool. I'm totally okay with that. Oh. That could have ended rather badly, I must say. But it didn't, so we're alright. All this cloak and dagger stuff, huh? Run along the beach. It's a nice beach, I guess. There's an odd placement of a stick. A large tree type stick. It'd be cool if we could like hunt water type creatures. Sharks and whatnot. Which we can do. You can do in Far Cry 3, which I will get to eventually. That's actually quite a fun game, honestly. I like it a lot. I see why we can't fast travel. Chill out, brother. I'm a member of the regulars, sort of. Not technically.
On whose orders?
Samuel Adams.
The beer guy. Yeah.
Follow me.
Him. Who goes there? Why me, of course, me. Whoa. What just happened?
This is not Bunker Hill.
Aye. It's Briggs. There's been some disagreement as to where we should encamp.
Any news from Boston?
The Tories aren't moving. And any time we try to press them, we lose a dozen men. I think Putnam and the others plan to assemble artillery on these hills. A good shelling might make the Red Coast rethink their strategy.
Shelling.
What of John Pitcairn?
Ooh, that cannons. The cagiest of the bunch. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Hey, guys. How's it going?
It's all right, though. He'll have what's coming to him soon enough.
Connor. I'm coming. I can't gallop like you can, man. It's not letting me gallop. So we'll just let it be. Whoa. Oh, okay, cool. Mr. Putnam.
Breeze is closer to the city, but it is also closer to their artillery.
You're all injured and stuff. I don't like it. Oof. The Wilhelm scream. Nice. Sucks about the whole losing the leg thing, though.
General Putnam.
What?
I'm looking for John Pitcairn. I was told you would be able to help me find him.
It's very dangerous to just be standing here, guys.
As long as that ship continues its assault, we'll never flush him out.
But if the ship was silenced...
Well, that poor guy might be forced to get off his arse and come forward.
Spectacular.
Signal my success.
And I shall speak fondly of you at your funeral.
Oh, it's on. Let's do this. It's gonna be walking like a badass. Oh, are you kidding me? Scheiße. It ain't happening. It ain't happening. Oh dear. Whoa, 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 whoa! We're along this side. How's that? Go. Oh, yes. See, if you avoid the... Stop that. Avoid the main line, then, you know, we're good. Yikes. Sweet. Whew. No splash damage from the water. Bloody ship. We'll get ya. Right. Remain undetected while on ships. Assassinate a what? Remain undetected while on the ships? How does that work? Oh dear. Yikes. I don't understand. Oh. I just got killed by a cannon. Although technically I didn't, because I was not in the line of fire. But I mean, I get why they did that. So we're okay. Air assassinate a grenadier. Sure thing. Why not? Right, if we come on this side, we should be good. There's no cannons to kill us. Which is fantabulous. Whoa. Come on! I don't understand how I'm supposed to stay undetect. Oh. Never mind. it's too late. I just got detected. Hey! No, I didn't. Fabulous. I need my rope dart. Yes. Oh, that's lame. I'm not that concerned with it, really. Nice! Come on. Ouch. Air assassinate a grenadier. I don't care about stupid grenadiers, man. Light the black powder. Oh! Okay. I just want to finish this alive. Just get it done. Right? Doesn't matter. We got another grenadier on here. I don't know why it canceled out my successfulnessness. Ooh. Goody goody gumdrops. Moment says. Yeah. Doot doot. They're about to level up again, which is good. Can you climb up right there? Is that possible? Yeah. It's more fun if I fight him anyway. I don't know about the synchronization.
I've got a clear shot.
There. Cool. Stop the cannons! I'm more worried about time than synchronization, so. Oh. What? Oh, right. I didn't do that on the other ship. Well, that's lame. But at least they're not firing anymore. Which is kind of what I was shooting for. All the O's are dead, they can't be shooting cannons, right? Oh, this is so freaking dangerous, dude. Go, get up. No, no. Up. You can, yeah, there you go. There you go! Mmm. Pardon me. Fine. Right there's fine, yeah. Oh, that's just awkward. Oh dear. Whew. Really? What's the whistle bit? Oh, hey. The flag has been flown. Flown flag? Flag? Whatever. Is that it? No. Gotta set up another flag there. I guess not. What happened? Oh. No. No. Eh. It's whatevs. Oh. Shiver. What is the, oh. Mount the horse. Sure. Let's go! We must go and get Pitcairn. Yes. Which way are we going? Are we going left or right? Left! The same direction as Mordor. Oh man, that's funny. Zip-a-dee-doo-da, zip-a-dee-day. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Wait, where are you going, bro? Are you going up this way? Oh, that's my bad. I gotta let you lead.
The enemy is armed and you tremble.
Oh.
Hey, better numbers, you say. Better weapons, better training. But I do not hear. Neither should you. For what they have in material, they lack in conviction and care.
Conviction and care. But not us. We have discipline.
We have discipline.
Can't.
We have order. And here most importantly, we have passion. We believe.
Nice.
Go maintain vigilance.
Conserve your ammo.
Ensure a proper line.
Look at all the British. Oh my gosh.
Until you see the white of their eyes.
That is ridiculous. Can I shoot the cannons? Please let me shoot the cannons. I would love to tear up some British EOs with some cannons. If for no other reason than for the fact that cannon fire is fun.
You did. That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still, such words have carried us thus far.
And what if...
That's right. Oh! Hang on 1 second, guys. Sorry guys, I had a had a package. Had to stop and get it.
As I said he would. And set up no good way to get at him. Not with that maelstrom brewing down. I suppose you could circle around a bit. Or wait for us to thin their ranks.
How about I get on the cannon, man?
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
Oh no.
That's twice today you proposed the impossible.
I see.
I'm gonna get him.
Not because you're mad as a March hare, son.
I expect an apology.
That's a nice looking cigar. Oh no. Without taking any damage? Are you kidding me? I see. Gotcha.
Get down!
Woo!
Take cover!
Ah. What? It was between... Oh, I guess they're pretty... They're fairly quick volleys, I guess. Come on, health regen. What's up? Why are you not regenning? Fine. Well... Wow! What? What happened? I need me some friggin' regen, man. Where's my regen at? Oh, lie. Oh, no! No! Can't see! Ugh! Bollocks. Anyway, we're out of time for this video. We'll try and survive in the next video. So, until then, Bumblebee Tuna.